Langga? Ano gani imo nga Mendel name?
Wow, sa pagkamango sa akong asawa nga, ikaw gin pangasawa ko man, hindi na sa middle name. Middle name ina.
Sugod-subong, bulaganay na kita. Sa pagkamango, gidasi mo. Abi, daladri nga ato nga, welding ring. Abi, daladi ng welding ring. Ang welding ring daladi.
Abaw, puwerte!
Kailangan mabilis when you can sing along to this.
Di kailangan mag-isa,
tayong dalawa can take it easy. Kapiling ang my only radio. Easy, nice and slow kapag I have you more, it's a magdamag. Easy, kapiling ang my only radio. Easy,
whitening ng papaya extracts and vitamin B3. Clinically proven magpaputi in as early as 7 days. With regular use,
boom! Pusika! White Rose Papaya!
Papaya puti! Papaya fast! White Rose Papaya with vitamin B3. Manufactured by ACS Manufacturing Corporation. ISO certified world-class quality.
Gold. Ako si Moreto, na namamaga ang aking atay. Sa loob ng dalawang linggo, napagamit ko ng Sample Plus Gold, nawala ang pamamaga sa aking atay. Maraming salamat sa Sample Plus Gold.
Sample Plus Gold. Mas pinalakas, pinagalihin ang husay. Sample Plus Gold. Mabibili sa mga butika.
Mahalagang paalala, ang Sample Plus Gold ay hindi gamot at hindi pwedeng gamitin pang gamot sa anumang uri ng sakit.
Para di madaling magsira ang ngipin ng pamilya, ngayon pa lang.
You need to face for brushing every after kumain.
Dahil ang unique toothpaste, may Max Protect formula.
Ngipin ay Max talaga, Max Protectado pa.
Helps stop cavities even before they start, while keeping breath fresh with regular use.
You need to face for brushing, para siguruhin ngipin ay Max talaga, Max Protectado.
With unique toothpaste, maximum fluoride protection. Manufactured by ECS Manufacturing. ISO certified, world-class quality.
Kayo ba'y lola't lola na mahusay kumanta? O nahihilig lang dahil may boses naman talaga? This is your time to shine. Grandma, Grandpa, sali na! I-showcase ang singing talent sa Grand Peeps Got Talent ng DWWW774.
Ay, ang saya!
Ipadala ang inyong audition video na hindi lalagpas ng 3 minuto. Siguraduhin malinaw ang kopya ng inyong video, lalo na ang inyong audio. Daily ang pagtanggap ng entries at kada linggo mayroong pipiliin na weekly winner na i-announce naman kada Lunes.
Imirit na yan!
Hanggang Agosto ang pagtanggap ng entries, kaya ano pang inihintay mo? Sali na! Malay mo, isa ka sa mapili na magtanghal at makasama ang 774 Singing Idol Anchors sa Grandparents Day. Exciting, di ba? Kaya join na!
Kaming magtutropa, laging ganado. Sa trabaho,
ganado!
Sa pamilya,
ganado!
At syempre, kapag good time,
ganado!
Ang mga selebrasyon kasama, tropa, walang katulad. Basta may moderation at Liverate. Umiinom kami ng Liverate araw-araw kasama ang proper diet at exercise dahil kami ay
ganado sa proper lifestyle!
Liverate! Mahalagang paalala, ang Liverate ay hindi gamot at hindi dapat gamitin magamot sa anumang uring ng sakit. Tulong proteksyon at pambalakas sa kalusugan ng atay. Liverate Silimarin Capsule. Mabibili sa mga leading drug stores nationwide.
Nag-uugnay sa kahapon at ngayon, patuloy na
sumasabay sa pagbabago ng panahon. Pinagkakatiwalaan sa balanseng pagbabalita, makabuluhang komentaryo, sariwang mga impormasyon at mga musikang bahagi ng buhay ng bawat henerasyon. WWW 774, your ultimate news and music radio. Mas pinalawa, pinalawa, mas pinalawa, mas pinalaga. Just for tonight, kasama si George Castro.
Number one man ang
Love Radio.
Hey,
number one naman ang Love Radio.
Numero uno lang siya ang Love Radio.
So, this is Radio Land.
Sobra na ito mga insan. Grabe na talaga. Mekos-mekos na yan. Nakikinig mo na taxi, mga insan jeep, bus, pati grab, mga padyak insan tornado. Talagang Love Radio. Number one pagdating sa radyo. Mekos-mekos na yan. Number one sa sasakyan insan. Nagkili na maraming sibuya.
Basic! Nagbabalik ang promo para sa imo, para sa imo manong driver.
Wow, ang sarap!
Sang biyahe man yan, mapataxi, grab, UV Express, bus, o jeepney, pasok ka dito, baby! Love knows no boundaries! Sagot na ng Love Radio! Magpalista lang at magpadikit ng Love Radio Seeker dito sa aming himpilan. O di kaya, abangan ng Love Radio Team na iikot saan mang sulok.
Love knows no boundaries!
Love knows no boundaries! Kailangan pa bang i-memorize yan?
Basic!
Palista na!
Kailangan pa bang i-memorize yan? Basic!
Remember someone today.
Your relaxing music mix.
Music mix.
Easy ride.
Have you ever had your hopes raised, followed by a quick and crushing disappointment? From Moody Bible Institute, this is Today in the Word, a daily devotional, and I'm John Gager, and I bet you've had that experience. Well, Joseph had been falsely accused and imprisoned, yet even in prison he flourished. The warden recognized Joseph's abilities and gave him responsibility. We don't know how long Joseph was in prison, but his total time of slavery and imprisonment was about 13 years. In prison, Joseph met the former cupbearer and baker for Pharaoh. Each one had a dream that troubled them. Dream interpretation was a complex process in the ancient world, and Joseph knew better. Today in the Word, we read Joseph's humble response in Genesis 40, verse 8. He told them, "Do not interpretations belong to God? Tell me your dreams." Through his God-given ability, he interpreted the dreams of both men. He affirmed that the cupbearer would be restored to his position while the baker would be executed. The story is full of dramatic tension. Joseph had finally found a way to escape his life in prison. He begged the cupbearer, though, "Remember me and show me kindness. Mention me to Pharaoh and get me out of this prison." But you know, the passage ends on a despairing note. The chief cupbearer, however, did not remember Joseph, we're told. We can imagine the crushing disappointment as Joseph waited day after day for release. But the suffering of Joseph would end up being a blessing, not only for Egypt, but for the saving of many lives. We love it when you share us with your friends. Let them know where they can find these devotionals online at todayintheword.org. todayintheword.org.
This is The Master's Touch, 98.7 DZFE, Manila's fine music station.
Kapanalig, let's celebrate. Veritas 846, relevant on the airwaves. At Veritas 846 is Metro Manila, number three, most listened to AM station. Patay sa pinakahuling Kantar Media Survey. Maraming salamat mga kapanalig sa inyong patuloy na pagtangkili sa mga programa ng inyong kapanalig na himpilan. Veritas 846, ang radyo ng simbahan. Sumainyo ang katotohanan.
From Mega Manila, Philippines, to the World Wide Web, through broadcast and social media, Veritas 846 Kapanalig, 55 years of Catholic broadcasting.
Catholic Media Network, El Kapistanan ng mga broadcaster ng Pilipinas.
Kapanalig, Philippine Standard Time, 30 minuto makalipas ang alauna ng umaga, Sabado, ika-20 ng Hulyo, taong 2024.
Hi, this is Daniel Yadao from Malolos, Bulacan, na laging nakikinig sa Sanay Puwersa Stations 101.7, Your Love FM, at 90.5 Heart FM. Ang gusto ko, Astig, dahil ikaw ang bida dito mismo.
Ako po, si Eloy sa Santo Niño ng Oriental Mindoro, na laging nakikinig sa Sanay Puwersa Stations 101.7, Your Love FM, at 90.5 Heart FM. Ang gusto ko, Astig, dahil ikaw ang bida dito mismo.
Ikaw ba ay mahilig sa mga branded bags, wallets, apparels, and jewelries? And you want to experience authenticity like never before? Sa mga items, mapa-brand new, o pre-loved, na siguradong 100% authentic. Affordable ang price na hindi mabigat sa bulsa. Or ang nais mo ay sunod sa uso at fashion trend sa presyong hindi kamahalan, na hindi masasakripisyo ang quality at may tibay na maaasahan. Ang mga ito ay may offer sa iyo ng 3 Bros International Grand Shop. 3 Bros International Grand Shop. Ang 3 Bros International Grand Shop ay matalagpuan sa number 21, thus 23, first floor, Kimura Building, Takashimacho, Nomashushi, Shishooka, Japan. At paari nyo silang tawagan sa numerong plus 8190-6610-6095. At maaari nyo ring bisitahin sa kanilang official Facebook page, ang 3 Bros Japan Official. At meron din silang live selling araw-araw na pwede mong abang-abangan. At nagsiship pa sila sa mga orders worldwide. O diba, shop na sa 3 Bros International Grand Shop. Elevate your style with confidence. Bili na sa 3 Bros International Grand Shop.
It's jump time!
Pare, ang pangit mo.
Pare, lasing ka lang.
Hindi pare, ang pangit mo.
Pare, tigilan mo na, sinabi ng lasing ka lang eh.
Aminin ko, lasing ako. Pero ikaw, pangit mo.
Yes, FM. Yes, FM.
ang Yes FM mamimigay ng 1,000 piso sa
Pera Pera! Pera Pera lang yan! Pera Pera! Pera Pera lang yan!
Mag-register lang dito sa opisina ng Yes FM o kaya sa aming team na lumilibot sa mga palengke at terminal. Pwede din mag-register sa Facebook page ng Yes FM Manila. Araw-araw, bubunot, kaya dapat tumuto. Kapag in-announce ng DJ ang pangalan mo on air, panalo ka na ng 1,000 piso sa
continue after this on All Hits 24. Are you driving right now and you're thinking about speeding? Think again. Here's the situation. You're driving in a highway. The maximum speed limit of this highway is 60 kilometers an hour. And you're trying to speed fast so you can reach your destination in time. Imagine you press the accelerator and you're driving so fast and you're the king of the road. Then suddenly, or you're speeding on a highway and you hear this. Sir, your license, sir. Think twice before you speed. Following the regulated speed limit isn't made for saving your life. You can save others and you can save yourself from being arrested from the police. So think twice. Drive safely. Follow the speed limit.
Asia Pop 40.
What's going on, Asia? This is Joey Chow. And this week on the show, we'll be counting down all the tunes you've been streaming the most this week on your devices. There'll be all the songs you know and love, as well as the latest and the greatest tracks from all over the world. This is Asia's Own Charts, and you won't want to miss it. All that and more on Asia Pop 40. Every Saturday from 3 p.m. and Sunday from 7 p.m. on All Hits 24, the Internet's best mix.
The following is an actor portrayal, not a real person. I used to be a client of my favorite bank for a long time. Now, I am really afraid because I accidentally tapped the link that shows that my account had been compromised. I didn't think twice, so I proceeded. Later, I entered my information, and a day later, all my funds in my bank account got wiped. The hackers stole my personal info, and now I can't access my Facebook account because the hackers stole my personal information. If I had an instinct to think twice, I would never tap the link, but because I did, I had to redo again all my finances. Remember, if you see a text from unknown numbers, think twice. Unless it is your close friend or family member, don't tap the link. Because if you do, you might get scammed and your personal information could get compromised. Now that's really phishing. Don't forget to follow All Hits 24 on social media. That's all. HITZ 24. Again, ALLHITZ 24. We're on Facebook, Instagram, X, TikTok, and on YouTube. And coming soon to Pinterest, Spotify, and Friends. Get the latest entertainment and pop culture news. Program happenings on All Hits 24. And join our promos and giveaways and win prizes. Again, don't forget to follow All Hits 24 on social media. That's all, HITZ 24. Broadcasting live
24/7
wherever,
whenever
on allhits24.com.
Mike Jr.
Zeno
Online Radio Box
Radio PH
Simple Radio by Streama,
and whenever you get your favorite radio streaming apps, this is the Internet's best mix.
More hits,
more variety, playing the best hits of yesterday and today. This is All Hits 24.
All Hits 24. A Dumaguete Media Production Station.
This is your favorite radio station.
PinoyRadio.com.
Picture this. Mouth-watering dishes, sizzling kebabs, and aromatic goodness of naan and kebab. The best part? You'll get a fantastic $10 off on orders of $30 or more through our Naan and Kebab page at www.naankebab.ca. Treat yourself and your loved ones to the finest flavors in town. Whether it's a quick lunch, a family dinner, or a weekend indulgence, Naan and Kebab has got you covered. Hurry!
From the Eye Clinic that introduces unique, funky, and fashionable eyewear. Isang dekada na ang nakakaraan. Continues to deliver. Sunny Optical is the one. Patuloy at tuloy-tuloy ang alayan makabayan. Servisyong Canadian. If you're looking for a distinctive, innovative, and cabinet frames and sunglasses, Sunny Optical now serves our patrons much better. At dahil may Pinoy optician, alam namin ang pangangailangan nyo. Two locations, one vision. In Ontario, we are located at the First Markham Place, 3244 Highway 7 East, Unit 166. Clinic hours, 11 a.m. till 7:30 p.m. daily. In Thornhill, we are at 1 Promenade Circle, inside TMT Supermarket, Monday to Saturday, 11 a.m. till 7 p.m. Keep the kids na lang kabayan sa Sunny Optical. Book your eye exam today. Eye exam appointments are available every Tuesdays and Saturdays for only $100 at 1 Promenade Circle. And on Sundays at First Markham Place, we offer a special prize at $35 for Fundo's photo. Please call 905-731-1999 for more details. OPM Alive. You're tuned in to your station, Pinoy Radio. 24/7.
Forever memory.
Forever memory.
Forever.
Number one. Kikinig sa Super Radyo BVBB Number 1.
Hoy paninindigan, patatag pa asahan
BVBB
Super Radyo 594 Kapusong Pilipino Lahat Super Radyo
BVBB
Super Radyo
Oras 2:59 ng madaling araw.
Super Radyo BVBB News Flash.
Mga may init at bagong-bagong balita dito lamang sa Super Radyo BVBB News Flash.
BVBB.
Kaligtasan ng mga dayuhang turista sa bansa tiniyak ng Department of Tourism. Kasunod yan ang resulta ng Forbes Advisory Survey kung saan lumabas na panglima ang lungsod ng Maynila sa mga tinatawag na riskiest city o pinakadelikadong lugar para sa mga foreign tourists. Ayon sa DOT, patuloy ang kanilang pakikipag-ugnayan sa Philippine National Police at sa Department of the Interior and Local Government o DILG para matiyak ang safe at welcoming environment para sa lahat ng dayuhang turista sa bansa. Nagpapatupad din umano sila ng iba't ibang inisyatibo na nakatutok sa kapakanan at kaligtasan ng mga dayuhang turista, kabilang na ang Tourist-Oriented Police for Community Order and Protection, Tourism Disaster Risk Reduction Management Operations Manual, Tourism First Aid Facilities at iba pa. Mahigit 2 pisong dagdag singil sa kuryente ng Meralco ngayong buwan pinag-aaralan ng Energy Regulatory Commission o ERC. Ayon kay Attorney Mona Lisa De Malanta, chairperson ng ERC, bagamat inaasahan na nilang magkakaroon ng taas singil sa kuryente, sobra naman umano ang naging dagdag singil. Dahil dito, nire-review na ng kanilang technical team ang dagdag singil para malaman kung may dapat itama sa computation at agad itong maipatupad. Sumayin niyong may init at bagong-bagong balita kung inyong kapuso, Romel Balasbas ng GMA. Walang kinikilingan, walang pinoprotektahan, serbisyong totoo lamang.
Super Radio BVBB News Flash!
Kayo'y nakikinig sa Super Radyo BVBB Number 1.
Dano ko lang, pag sinuntok ka ni Manny Pacquiao, tulog ka. Pag tulog ka kaya, tas sinuntok ka ni Pacquiao, magigising ka kaya?
Big na paparating this weekend!
Yes! Yes!
Say yes sa back-to-back na big at colorful new shows ngayong Yes Weekend!
Yes na yes sa pinakamakunay na game show na kailangan mong maging matalino.
Kulay ng tuyong dahon na hanggang hilo!
Wow! Wala!
madiskarte.
Para mas may thrill.
Diba, intense eh? At lucky.
I moved up.
Dahil sa dulo ng Rainbow, may naghihintay na malaking pa-premyo.
Rainbow Rumble. Sabado 7:15 p.m. at Linggo 8:15 p.m.
Yes! Yes! Huling magbubukas na ang pinaka-legendary na bahay ni Kuya.
Dito nagsimula ang kwento ng mga legendary housemates.
Malapit na natin makilala ang new gen ng Pinoy.
Handa na ang bahay para salubungin ang bagong batch ng housemates.
Pinoy Big Brother Gen 11. Sabado 8:30 p.m. at Linggo 9:30 p.m. Yes na yes tayo sa big at colorful Yes Weekend!
Rocky Rapala, ang leader ng tropa.
Papasig lang, kape muna tayo! Yeah!
Kami ang Team Wise!
Walang iwanan sa enemy!
Ito ang buhay namin sa La Guerta. May saya at may luto.
Kailangan ko na talagang umalis eh.
Luging-lugi na tayo eh.
Yung coffee wine. Kapag masarap at pumasakay makanuro yung wine, meron pang extra income ang La Guerta.
Pero nang dumating si Cars.
What the fork?
First, Mom,
iniwan niya ako dito.
Better na dito ka muna sa akin.
Anong ginagawa mo dito?
Sinira yung mga pinaghirapan namin ng maraming gabi.
Kayo na lang ang naniniwala na may future pa dito.
Tita, ilalaban namin to.
Kailangan natin mapakita kay Manong Jolens na may pag-asa pa rin na kwerta.
Walang iwanan sa pagkakaibigan at yung solid namin pangarap, hindi namin yung susukuhan.
Wise! Walang iwanan sa
Simula ngayong Linggo, 7:15 p.m. Balang Dios, it's a one big happy Suglian Festival Kapamilya Caravan.
Alay!
Star-studded ang fiesta. Dadalo ang mga artista mula sa Dreamscape Entertainment Show. Simula sa FPJ's Batang Quiapo, ang mga tropa ni Tanggol, kasama ang mga The Best sa Raprapan with Basilio, Yukil Takahashi, Ron Martin, Dexy Diaz, Ara Davao, Kim Domingo at McCoy De Leon. Nasusundan ang Pamilya Sagrado.
Siguradong powerful ang party. Mapapahiyaw ka sa GSX Boys
with Aliana Angeles, Jeremiah Lisbo, Daniela Strader at Gray Fernandez.
May high street pa!
Samahan sila Ralph De Leon, Tommy Alejandrino, Nicky Jimenez, AC Bonifacio, Juan Carlos at Andrea Brillantes.
Huwag palalampasin ang bigating Kapamilya Caravan ngayong July 26 p.m. sa SM City, Batangas. Tara na kapamilya!
Kami po ay laging namamangha sa sipag ng Pilipino.
Ito talaga gusto ko eh. Para mapatayo ko naman tinong bahay naman yung pamilya ko.
May gusto ko manating.
Manalig lang tayo lagi.
Excellent job.
Thank you po, sir.
Po, sisipagan ko at kabubutihin pa rin sa trabaho ko.
Karangalan po namin na maging salamin ng magagandang kwento ng Pilipino. ABS-CBN Studios, in the service of the Filipino.
Bad luck, people!
Make room for new emotions sa Kapamilya Online Live.
You have what it takes.
Big emotions in the biggest drama of 2024.
Nakakalimutan mo kung sino binabangga mo.
Fear.
Anong ginawa niyo sa anak ko?
Sa pamilya sagrado. Sagrado ang pamilya.
Envy.
Ano naman sa'yo kung yung gusto ay sky? May geoless in skies.
My son.
Anger.
Ang kapal mo! Ang kapal!
Sige!
Ipasok mo!
And joy.
Sorry, para kabayan ka niya kung saka mapupunta.
Abang buhay ko tayo tatago.
Celebrate your feelings.
Ngiti nyo pa lang sa batak.
Magtagumpay ng mga hamon sa buhay.
Love you, madam people.
Watch live and on demand on Kapamilya Online Live at ABS-CBN Entertainment YouTube channel.
Programang ito ay rated SPG. Striktong patnubay at gabay ng magulang ang kailangan. Maaaring may maseselang tema, lengguwahe, karahasan, sexual, horror o droga na hindi angkop sa mga bata. programa ay rated PG. Ito ay nangangailangan ng patnubay at gabay ng magulang para sa mga batang manunood.
Ngayong gabi sa Ulat Bayan Weekend! Daan-daang biyahero sa DAEA apektado ng global outage na nagdulot ng canceled flights. Mahigit 20,000 pulis ipapakalat para sa ikatlong State of the Nation Address ni Pangulong Ferdinand R. Marcos Jr. Quezon City Police District gagamit pa ng anti-drone gun sa paligid ng Batasang Pambansa Complex. 2 panukalang batas pinirbahan ni Pangulong Marcos ngayong araw. Mahigit 100 pamilya na wala ng tahanan sa sunog sa Mandawi City, Cebu. Strong Group Athletics Pilipinas tinambakan ng Japan sa William Jones Cup sa Taipei. At kilalanin kung sinong nakakuha ng corona sa Miss World Philippines.
Magandang gabi, Pilipinas! Naantala po ang biyahe ng daang-daang pasahero sa DAEA dahil sa software outage na nakaapekto hindi lang sa Pilipinas kundi sa buong mundo. Yan ang ulat ni Noel Talakay.
Broadcasting from Mega Manila and streaming on the World Wide Web, we are Crusaders Broadcasting System, DWAD.
98 AM.
Now Radio. Stay safe, stay healthy, and be vigilant. A friendly reminder from Crusaders Broadcasting System.